All right, so just found out some new information today. Decided to make a video of it right away just to share what I learned. Mr. Slapman asked me on one of my videos about lemon juice making athletic greens taste better if the acidity had an effect. And this is something I hadn't thought about before, but basically, you can see his comment pinned on that video. And I found on AG1's Facebook, them answering this question from 7 years ago, they said that athletic greens can be taken with non-acidic juice in a blended drink or as a part of a smoothie protein shake, but that the best way to have it is first thing in the morning on an empty stomach with just water and the athletic greens. So thank you, Mr. Slapman, for the question, and that's the update. I'm gonna leave that video up so that other people can find his pinned comment, and I'm back to enjoying it the normal way.